versatile or deprived of the gospel metaphors compiled. Now that my body's immune to this adjustment that's tearing away my physique, consisted of an inconceivable substance. Got this disturbing uncertainty that I'm being escorted to a dance by impurity. Maybe if you had the audacity, took it a casual fatality, or even a dip in my anatomy, consider the supremacy of my identity. An ultimatum implicates sustained sophistication for me to recuperate the ink that I wasted on you, that even the sun was so saturated. You describe me as a stain, probably the human but a stranger, restrained by the smoke ventilating through with some chambers, reconcile your paranoia relevant to a speck of knowledge. Give you to break bronze to my quantum of solace. I need a new talking sun, it's better gonna save you from what you may not see. And no means impervious, by no means impervious, by no means impervious. No greater force than a force of a man determined to rise. Looking above him, you practically see the skies in his eyes. And I'm by no means impervious, by no means impervious. Now, when it opens certain, then I'm on the verge of going in too deep. Going at it psychologically, stripping the layers of my entity. To see just how poetic from the scratch it remains, developing to a structured method. How was it that my sanity rarely left intact? Redirect what's going on my intellect. Though I had kissed lips defiled, but let go was benevolently sinister from me. God had formulated an elixir, cause I got such a burning devotion. Would never construct in a sentence, but to see me as someone who was yet to defy the laws of physics. Rare form, wings spreading. God sent me from this asylum by taking me out of this element. Would you prefer me philosophical or preferably versatile, or deprived of the gospel metaphors compiled? Maybe I'm mere mortal of acapella analogies, but you have yet to leave me because of my mortality. Underneath the dropping sun, it's better gonna save you from what you may not see. Then no means impervious, by no means impervious, by no means impervious. No greater force than a force of a man determined to rise. Looking above him, you practically see the skies in his eyes. And I'm by no means impervious, by no means impervious. By no means impervious, by no means impervious, by.